My name is Miye. I'm a sophomore basketball player at Yale University. I was always kind of the runt of my team. I thought I should just go D3. My mom kept pushing me and pushing me. My dad always pushed me, my sister. They always just kept telling me that they think I can play at the highest level, but I didn't have that belief in myself until they kept believing in me, and that really did a lot for me. Everything now is just a blessing to me, and I really cherish this opportunity.